This is Mike Farley. We're in Parker County tonight, and we're discussing what is a beach entry. Now, this is one of the best scenarios for a beach entry. With beach entry here, we're transitioning from deck down into the pool, and we want it to seem like a seamless transition right into the water. To make that work, you have a stone deck up here. We have stone that comes all the way to the very end of the beach entry down here, and that gives us that visual appearance that we're looking for from inside the house. Now, that is by far the best from a visual standpoint. Sometimes people won't take the stone all the way. You only take it about 3 feet in the transition area, and that'll make the pool look bigger. So that's one thing to think about, because this isn't a very big pool, is that makes the pool look bigger. This transition with the stone all the way out to here makes the deck look bigger, makes the pool look a little bit smaller. So as you look inside the house, you look out, you got to think about what that view is going to be if you're comfortable with that solution. But on a beach entry, we're going to start at virtually no water and transition it out about 10 feet. And we're going to be in about 6 inches of water in depth in this location here. We've got a nice wide area to come in and out. Most of the time, we do about a 10 by 10 area. So it gives us plenty of space to kids to play or walk in and out or put a lounge chair. But a beach entry is a great situation. Most of the time, we don't have all these elements that go together. And that's why this scenario here in Parker County is the best scenario you can have for a beach entry. So come on in, the water's fine, and we'll look forward to seeing you soon. Bye now.